Hi gute YouTube. Hi gute YouTube. This is Max and you're watching Random Old School Yu-Gi-Oh! And I do not want to get a sore throat from talking all the time, so I'm going right into the third King's Court booster box I want to open today. Some of the highlights are up here. Yay. Hopefully I can get some comrades for them, I should say. But as I said in the second video, it's gonna be tough to beat the first box, and it's also gonna be tough, that is what I can say now, to beat the second box, because both were pretty good. Maybe, just maybe, this box can compete with them, and we are gonna see this in the next, I'd say, 14 minutes. Rivalry, plus a spy, and a Jax Knight, plus a Golden Eyes Idol, and Fortune Tune. For the other boxes, I pulled one of the better cards pretty much right away, third or fourth pack, I think. And this pack refuses to be opened. And as you can see, I'm going through the cards pretty quickly, because most of the cards... you gotta be kidding me. Yeah. So, that just happened. Whew. Nice. Maybe I pull another one and then I will have a playset out of three boxes. Why not? Why the hell not? Ah, that's so crazy. Tindangled Holes. Oh, wait, I messed up my stacks over here. Magnet Induction. I think it's weird that there is simply one card that supports Magnet Warriors in here, and I don't think there's any other card for the same archetype, but, well, whatever. White Rose Cloister. For the Black Rose or the Rose Girl cards, there are at least some more cards. I think there's that one Rose Princess, I think. And White Rose Cloister, and maybe another one. Another Fortune Tune. Did I even... No, wait, no! Last pack for the right side. Come back, come back, come back, come back, come back! There we go. Rescue Rabbit. And Scrap Twin Dragon, which is not too great, as I found out. So, no sleeve for you, unfortunately. Jax Knight, Arcana Knight Joker, and World Legacy Guard Dragon. There we go. That's the other one, Rose Princess. Rota. Golden Eyes Idol and Hyper Galaxy. Oops. That was not supposed to happen. Oh, a Volzar Dolka. Nice. Not too great, but that's like 3 to 4 euro, I think. Side story, I had a bigger order from the United States a while ago. I think I bought the stuff in the mid of April, and there were two 2012 tin box displays with six each of Evolza Dolka tins and the other one, Excalibur, the Heroic Champion, I think. And UPS fucked it up, so my package was at the customs office for like 3 months, and yesterday it arrived. But of course now the Dolka dropped in price because it has an ultra rare reprint in here, so that was unfortunate. But I think there are worse ultra rares in here, and there were some old school loose booster packs for my collection as well. You might see some of them being opened because they were Flaming Eternity packs, and I think I had 12, and 5 of them were pretty banged up, so they don't look too nice in the collection, and so I decided to open them when I have a nice opportunity for it. But now King's Court kinda has priority. King's Knight and Crystal Girl. Thunderspeed Summon. Okay, another Chao Feng, Phantom of the Yangxing. Rescue Rabbit, Jax Knight, and Magnet Induction. Golden Eyes Idol, Unexpected Die, Utopia, whatever. More Utopia, whatever ever. Dowsing Fusion and XYZ Hypercannon. Another Crystal Girl. There should be one more ultra rare in here. Let's hope it is at least a decent one. So far, all three boxes have been better than expected. So, oh, Magnet Induction again. So I think I didn't minus too hard. Rose Princess again. Three packs left. King's Knight, Port of Duality. Whoops, a Kena Knight Joker. Did I spoil it? Oh, okay, Joker's Knight. Okay. I don't know if this card is good. But it's an ultra rare. So the last two packs should have nothing special. But maybe, just maybe, I'll get surprised by a random god card or something. Constella, Ptolemy M7, okay. And Joker's Wild. Okay, lots of kings and queens and rescue rabbits in here, and Hyper Galaxy. So, third box was okay, nothing too crazy, but I got a Joker's Knight, an Evolza Dolka, and another number F0 Utopic Draco Future. For the second box, I might do a little recap for all the cards I pulled, or for all three boxes, not for all cards. I had the first F0. Plus a Guilty Gear Freed, Arcana Triumph Joker, the cover card, okay, whatever that is. And in the first box I had an Ultra Rare Lightning Storm plus a Dinged Collector's Rare Rotor with the badly damaged corner, which is sad, but it's a Collector's Rare nonetheless. And yeah, with that little recap, thank you for watching. Feel free to tell me what cards you like out of the set, or if you have opened it, what cards you pulled. So, yeah. See you next time on Random Old School Yu-Gi-Oh! Stay safe, and goodbye!